I wrote here with your monthly market update. The median price in Sonoma County is now $661,000, which is 1% below last year. It's been a long time since the year-over-year price actually dropped. Inventory now stands at 3.4 months, which is the highest in 6 years. So, we know that the market is on a downward trend, but selling your home does not have to be a frustrating experience. I recently sat down with two different sellers to decide on their list price. They both decided to list aggressively. And just this week, I obtained 4 offers on one and 6 offers on the other. And so, they were in the driver's seat to negotiate the price up. One went for $10,000 and the other one for $26,000 over the asking price. And both homes are actually fixers. This goes to show that there's always a way to buck the trend and create your own experience. If you're wondering what the best strategy is for you, I'm always here to answer your questions. Have a great month.